Hi, I'm Brian Catchlove, and I'm a clarinetist with the Queensland Symphony Orchestra. Today, I'm going to talk to you about holding your clarinet and maintaining good posture. Now, the most important aspect of playing any musical instrument is to be relaxed. Being tense is the enemy of all musicians. We're also going to aim to obtain an angle of approximately 45 degrees with your clarinet at the ground and also at our embouchure. Now, whether you're sitting or standing, the principles of posture are the same. You need a nice straight back, shoulder and hips should be in line, should be nice and relaxed. The head will be looking straight ahead, our eyes straight ahead, and then we'll bring our clarinet to our embouchure at the 45 degree angle. Take care not to stretch your head forward to meet the clarinet. We don't want to see this. Now you'll notice when I'm playing, getting ready to play there, that my arms are nice and relaxed, that it's hanging from the shoulders. I don't squeeze my arms in and I don't poke them out like chickens. If you're smaller and you have shorter arms, especially when you're learning the clarinet, you might find that you need to bring your right arm slightly forward to maintain the correct clarinet angle. When we're standing, we also try to be with our feet approximately shoulder width apart. You can also have them one in front of the other. It's whatever feels most comfortable for you, as long as you're relaxed and balanced. Now, when we're sitting, feet need to be on the floor. Sit on the front edge of your chair if necessary to obtain that. But that's again, so you're nice and balanced. When we bring our clarinet to our embouchure, again, we don't lean forward. We have the same principle of straight back, shoulders and hips in line. It's also possible in this position to take some of the weight of the clarinet by holding the bell between your legs or resting it on your knees. That way we can maintain good position. I sometimes see people resting the clarinet on the chair like this, but this doesn't give you very good position at all for playing. So now that we've maintained and obtained a good posture for playing, it's important not to drop your head when reading music. We can swivel our eyes down so that we maintain a really good position. Have a listen to what happens when your clarinet angle changes at your mouth from too straight out like an oboe to too close into the body. You can hear that it's very hard to maintain a good sound if the angle is not correct. If you have any further questions about any of this, please contact us at the Queensland Symphony Orchestra. My name is Brian Catchlove. Good luck and happy clarinetting.